90-day fiancé, Brittany Banks travels to Chicago without Yazan. In the upcoming episode of 90-day fiancé, Brittany Banks is preparing to leave, but her reasons for leaving aren't sincere. However, it's not revealed why she's going back to the United States. Yazan is concerned about the whole thing. Brittany tells Yazan she was moving because her sister was having a baby. She also said that she was not telling the full truth, facing the camera. In the next scene, Brittany says goodbye to Yazan, presumably on her way to the airport. Yazan has some doubts about the whole thing and thinks their relationship might not succeed. And it sounds like he has every reason to feel that way. In a brand new trailer for upcoming episodes of The Other Way, it appears Brittany is in a hotel room video chatting with Yazan. The next scene shows Brittany lounging on the beach, discussing her problems with Yazan. She thinks Yazan is going to give her an ultimatum, for which she will oppose him. Brittany says Yazan is not the king of Jordan and takes off on another plane ride, possibly back to Jordan. But that isn't all. Brittany and Yazan sit down again, where we can see Yazan talking to her. Yazan says, "I must be careful. It's dangerous." And in the next scene, Yazan's father swears to kill Yazan. Brittany and Yazan speak with someone who says that there were people who hate Yazan and might kill him. Brittany cries, and drama never seems to stop. Now, Brittany will be taking a trip to Chicago, and things are looking from bad to worse. It's unclear what all drama is going on with Yazan, but we'll find out soon enough. Thank you for joining us. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more news and updates.